Hi students, welcome to Kribai Tuition Center. Ipo nama example number 5.16 paakalam. Indha sum romba romba important ana sum. Nalla gavanichukonga. Prove analytically that the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side and is equal to half of its length. Prove analytically that the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side and is equal to half of its length. So nam ipo p q r nu or triangle eduthukalam. Midpoints s and t respectively. S is the midpoint of pq, t is the midpoint of pr. Ipo nama enna prove pannanum? To prove that st is parallel to qr nu prove pannanum first one. Next st oda length vandu half of the length of qr gnadha second condition prove pannanum. Ipo thiruba question vasikiren. Prove analytically that the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side and is equal to half of its length. Puriyudhungala? Ipo sum proceed pannala. Let p vertices nam ipo enna eduthukalam, a comma b nu eduthukalam. Q vertices c comma d nu eduthukalam. R vertices e comma f nu eduthukalam. Ipo s enava irukum? S point. S point ingiradhu midpoint of pq illaya. Midpoint formula enna? X1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So idhula substitute pannunga. A plus c by 2 comma b plus d by 2. So s point a plus c by 2 comma b plus d by 2. But similarly t point enava irukum? A plus e by 2 comma b plus f by 2. Ipo namakku first enna prove pannanum? ST is parallel to QR nu prove pannrom. Appa ipo nama enna panna porom? Slope of ST kandupidikka porom, slope of QR kandupidikka porom. Rendu equal ah irundhadna they are parallel. So ipo first pannalam. Slope of ST formula y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. So substitute pannunga y2 b plus f by 2 minus b plus d by 2 divided by x2 a plus e by 2 minus a plus c by 2 is equal to b plus f minus b plus d divided by 2 divided by a plus c minus plus c divided by 2. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. So b plus f minus b divided by a plus e minus a minus c. So inga b and b gets cancelled, a and a gets cancelled. So you will get your answer f minus d by e minus c. So ipo ungalku slope of st enna vandirukku? F minus d by e minus c. Ipo nama slope of qr kandupidikalam. So value substitute pannunga f minus d divided by e minus c. So idu f minus d divided by e minus d. Sorry, e minus c. Ipo ungalku slope of st um slope of qr um equal ah irukku. So slope of st is equal to slope of qr. Therefore, st is parallel to qr. So nam ipo to prove that la first condition prove paniyaachu. Ipo nama second part of the question, st is equal to half of qr nu prove pannom. Idhukku nama distance formula eduthuk porom. First st oda distance kandupidikka porom. Distance formula enna ungalku? X2 minus X1 the whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 the whole square. இந்த ஃபார்முலாவை நீங்க Y2 minus Y1 the whole square plus X2 minus X1 the whole square னு கூட எடுத்துக்கலாம். So X2 A plus E by 2 minus A plus C by 2 the whole square plus y2 b plus f by 2 minus b plus d by 2 the whole square. A plus e in the minus idu rendathukume common. So minus a minus c divided by 2 the whole square plus b plus f minus b minus d divided by 2 the whole square. So which is equal to plus a minus a gets cancelled plus b minus b gets cancelled. So e minus c by 2 the whole square plus f minus d by 2 the whole square. Equal to e minus c the whole square plus f minus d the whole square. If we get 2 square, ingeyum 2 square irukku. Nama common a inge 2 square nu eduthukalam. இதனமே எல்சிஎம் எடுத்துக்கோ. இங்கேயும் 2 ஸ்கொயர் இங்கேயும் 2 ஸ்கொயர். சோ எல்சிஎம் எடுக்கும்போது ஒரு 2 ஸ்கொயர் எழுதிக்கிறோம். சோ இந்த ஸ்கொயர் ஓ ரூட்டும் கேன்சல் ஆயிடுது. சோ உங்களுக்கு இப்ப என்ன வருது? 1/2 into root of e minus c the whole square plus f minus d the whole square. சோ st is equal to half of e minus c the whole square plus f minus d the whole square. இப்போ நம்ம qr க்கு டிஸ்டன்ஸ் கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம். qr is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square is equal to x2 ங்கிறது f. So e minus c the whole square plus f minus d the whole square. இப்ப இதையும் கம்பேர் பண்ணுங்க. st is equal to half of qr, hence proved. Thank you.